In this video, I'm going to show you step by step how to go back to the previous version of Instagram. So if you want to be able to go back to your previous version of Instagram, well then this video is going to help you with that. So what you're going to do now is to firstly go into your Instagram app, and then you should be taken to this page right here. So go into your profile, and now you're going to locate the three lines in the top right corner. So click on the three lines. And as you can see, you should now be taken to this page right here, which is perfect. So basically what you're going to do now, after you have actually been taken to settings and activity, as you can see, you're going to scroll all the way down in here until you can see where it says help, and that is exactly where you need to click. So click on help, and as you can see, we should now be taken to this page. Now on this page, what you're going to do is to click on report a problem. So click on report a problem, then once again click on report a problem, then you're going to click on include and continue, because then you should be taken to this page. Now you're going to write like this to the Instagram support to be able to actually fix this issue. I want to go back to the previous Instagram version. I need this to be fixed as fast as possible. So basically write like this to them. I want to go back to the previous Instagram version. I need this to be fixed as fast as possible. Now click on send in the top right corner. I did this exactly myself, and I waited like I think 2 business days, and after that my Instagram just basically, all the other features that I had before, they just came back. So hopefully this will be able to fix this problem for you as well. So let me know in the comments below. Maybe if you have any questions, and I will try to answer to as many as I can. And also I wish you the best day.